You're listening to the news on Africa Business Radio. Moderna says giving a full dose of Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine as a booster shot provides more antibody protection against Omicron variant than currently authorized half-strength injections. Moderna says preliminary data shows antibody response to Omicron at the 50 microgram dose increased 37-fold, but when the dose was doubled, antibody levels increased 83-fold. Moderna CEO Stephane Bancel called the results reassuring, adding that the company is continuing to develop an Omicron-specific jab. The statement says clinical trials for a targeted vaccine are likely to begin in early 2022. Now, that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. My name is Titilayo Oyinson. You can, of course, continue to listen online live at africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you so much for listening.